Still got some snow on the road, as you can tell. It's kind of hard to believe it's May 11th.
Well, you know, that's Utah this year. Snow everywhere.
Okay, right now it's ice off at Strawberry Reservoir. Fish has been okay. Got a few rainbows and a few cuts. I'm going to get a little update here from Brett.
Ooh, it's cold. The ice is still here. The fish are there. Not catching a lot of them today, but this is the time when memories are made. Last year in the same area, came up three times and just nailed them every day. Of course, this year, nothing yet. It seemed like it was best right at dusk. Maybe we'll come back.
Well, we just got here onto the lake, started casting. I'm just casting a gold spinner, and this was about my fifth cast, and we got a real, real nice cutthroat on.
Spots. Wow. What size was that?
19 maybe? 18?
Cool. Going to tackle. A little cookie cutter rainbow here. Kind of really gray. I think this fish was probably just planted last spring or last fall. This is the little guys. This is the future though. These are the ones that are gonna grow up and be nice and fat. Put them back and let them grow big.
We got fish.
All right, Scott Root here, Division of Wildlife Resources. We are out here and I've always wanted to do this. When the ice is probably about 30 yards out there or so. Just perfect for casting. We've caught a couple of fish today. We've got the reservoir pretty much to ourselves. There's a few people that have been watching the reservoir, but fish are here. Let's go catch a bunch.
Hey, what do you got now? Again?
Got about a 12 inch rainbow.
Cool. So you're about, what, you're four now? Four fish in the last half hour?
Three.
Nice. There you go, Colton. Enjoying the ice off?
Yes.
Cool. And he's gone.
That's good. That's a good thing.
Thumbs up.
So a nice little afternoon break from work and head up to Strawberry for a little ice off action. It's always great to get here for ice off. And, had a great day, a couple of 18, 19 inch cutthroat, and ending the day with a lot of cookie cutter rainbows. One up to 17, great dinner, but let him go. He'll be bigger next time, and Strawberry ice off. It's a time, there's one thing you got to mark on your calendar, even though you can't really mark it. The time to get here is just, you got to track this and see when it's happening. It is the time to be at Strawberry.